Former Finance Minister Tito Mboweni believes the EFF has a role to play in South African politics, and those prophesying its demise amid leadership troubles should not celebrate. The EFF have been a focal point in recent weeks after the party's deputy leader, Floyd Shibambo, resigned on the eve of the 12th commemoration of the Marikana massacre. Shibambo left the party for Jacob Zuma's MK party months before its elective conference in December. His resignation has created a stir and ignited worry for the EFF supporters, concerned about its growth after losing votes in the May 29 elections. While party supporters mull over the future, Mboweni has warned against celebrating the EFF's dark moments. He took it to his Twitter account and wrote, "There are some among us who are openly or privately celebrating what they call the demise of the economic freedom fighters. They really shouldn't. The EFF has a role to play, like them or not." @Julius_S_Malema. He addressed his statement to the EFF leader, offering him kind words. Tito Mboweni has not always had kind words for the EFF. Over the years, he has clashed with the party's leader of political and economic ideologies. Gauteng Premier Banyaza Lesufi shared similar sentiments. Addressing the ANC's provincial Lekotla at the weekend, he said the reality is the departure of the deputy president of the EFF, Floyd Shibambo. It can't be seen as a non-entity. It is a historic event. As the leadership of the ANC, we must analyze it in a way that is going to strengthen the ANC. If we are going to be quick to celebrate the departure of Shibambo from the EFF, we will forget that ourselves are going through departure of the ANC members to the Umkhonto weSizwe party. We must manage these departures in a manner that we do not get easily excited. The departure of Floyd is a double-edged sword we need to manage carefully. People commented on his statement and one said, "EFF should stop being friendly with Zuma's party, because they would lose more votes." Another one said, "The EFF must take a stand to stop working with the so-called progressive forces. The progressive forces, and notably the Umkhonto weSizwe party, will continue taking and eating from the EFF." The MK party in the May 29 elections took the EFF spot with the third highest number of votes. It received 14.5% of the vote, while the EFF declined to 9.5%. The Economic Freedom Fighters had a disappointing election in KwaZulu-Natal, and despite investing resources and launching its manifesto at Durban's Moses Mabhida Stadium, the party had a poor showing, getting 2.5% of the vote, a significant drop from 9.9% in 2019 in the province. What's your take on this one, people? Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more news.